Did you know that buildings account for 40% of the EU's energy consumption? Did you know that only 0.4 to 1.2% of the building stock in Europe is renovated yearly? Did you know that non-residential buildings, such as hotels and offices, are responsible for a large part of EU's energy consumption? How can we increase the renovation rate and quality? How can we accelerate the movement towards nearly zero energy buildings, NZEB, across the European Union? How can we engage EU member states and related stakeholders in a renovation wave of public and private buildings? Nobody can trigger ambitious renovation projects alone. To raise confidence in deep renovation perspectives, we need to deliver clear messages to all the stakeholders involved in the building renovation process, including building owners, occupants, professionals, financial institutions, and building authorities.
They need a common language, understandable from the boiler room to the boardroom, to express their needs and targets, to benchmark, to design holistic renovation solutions in terms of energy performance, health and comfort, to assess financial risk related to poor energy performance and renovation targets, and finally to include deep renovation in investment tools and decisions.
Since nobody can trigger deep renovation alone, ALDREN has been supported by a network of key stakeholders that make up the so-called ALDREN Alliance. With myriad backgrounds, the members of the Alliance have contributed to the outline of a common approach to structure the deep renovation process and conduct and deliver high-quality procedures that respond to market needs. We need to improve the comparability and transparency of energy performance ratings across the EU. The European level playing field requires common understanding and trust.
Today we see that you have already, for example, financing schemes at national level, which are linked to national methods. So we think that if there is European money, it should be linked to European methods.
So what is ALDREN? ALDREN is a methodological and voluntary framework to support decision-making and investment in deep energy renovation of non-residential buildings. It is modular and holistic. It implements the principles of a European Common Voluntary Certification Scheme that have been introduced in Article 11.9 of the EBPD. The different national and regional energy performance certificates, EPC, should be overcome by adopting an extended harmonized procedure based on the European Common Voluntary Certification Scheme, EVCS, with a common European scale to rate energy performance.
The voluntary certification system in Europe will have a chance if we apply all the tools and the ideas that have been developed by the ALDREN project.
ALDREN has developed a set of step-by-step operational protocols to assess the energy performance, indoor environmental quality, and financial value of buildings before and after energy renovation. 4 standalone modules can be used to produce a set of performance indicators and recommendations for renovation that are reported in 2 dedicated and complementary reporting tools, the ALDREN European Voluntary Certificate and the ALDREN Building Renovation Passport.
The ALDREN methodology is based on the best practices of European and international standards, EU regulations and recommendations.
Module 1. ALDREN offers a harmonized European energy performance rating to ensure comparability of building energy performance EP across Europe.
It's great that it supports the use of the CEN and ISO standards on the energy performance of buildings. We have a set of standards developed in Europe on energy performance of buildings, and that is actually the basis of the voluntary certification scheme.
Energy renovation targets should be reliable and verified. Predicted performances are not enough. We want to avoid any risk of building gate. We thus need to provide robust assessment methodologies to evaluate and follow energy efficiency performance before and after renovation. Module 2. ALDREN calculates the gap between designed and actual energy performance to increase reliability and confidence.
The performance gap is a crucial challenge for NZ buildings to overcome. To achieve climate goals, buildings must be energy efficient in operation as well as in theory. So to be credible, the EBC must be verifiable by measurements.
Because building owners rarely engage renovation for energy savings alone, potential core benefits should also be assessed. An increased comfort, health and well-being quality through energy renovation leads to positive side effects such as commercial attractiveness for office buildings and hotels and an increase in productivity in office buildings.
Module 3. ALDREN examines and improves the indoor environmental quality, IEQ, and provides the TAIL index to rate thermal, T, acoustic, A, indoor quality, I, and visual environment, L.
TAIL is used to rate indoor environmental quality before and after renovation to examine the impact of the renovation process on the quality of the indoor environment and the health and well-being of building occupants.
Module 4. ALDREN links the energy quality of buildings to financial indicators as costs, risks, and value, and reduces risk for finance providers by resumed information.
We need to fulfill a point of translation between investors, real estate developers, technicians, engineers, designers, and building construction, which is how to translate the information from technical side to financial side.
The four standalone ALDREN modules produce a set of performance indicators and recommendations for renovation that are reported in two complementary reporting tools. EVC, ALDREN consistently integrates energy, health, well-being and financial ratings, assessment results and renovation recommendations into a European voluntary certificate that overcomes differences between national EPC and goes beyond energy performance alone.
The ALDREN European Voluntary Certificate can stand alone or can be integrated in other mandatory or voluntary certification schemes. It can be recognized by the policymakers at European, national or regional level.
The EVC should serve as a transparent advisory tool for building owners, tenants, financial institutions by facilitating the comparability of energy renovation targets at EU scale through an harmonized rating procedure.
Deep renovation objectives should be consistently integrated by building tangible roadmaps to help decision makers, such as building owners and investors, prioritize and appropriately sequence renovation actions. The BRP provides a detailed data repository and a step-by-step renovation roadmap towards a nearly zero energy building.
The ALDREN BRP is composed of two main elements: the ALDREN Build Log and the ALDREN Reno Map.
The BRP complements the EBC by rendering and organizing collected data and documenting improvements in the building performance over a longer time horizon. ALDREN focuses on non-residential buildings, specifically offices and hotels. The ALDREN methodology has been tested across 20 pilot buildings located in France, Spain, Slovakia, the UK and Italy.
El proyecto ALDREN ha permitido obtener una valiosísima información para que los empresarios turísticos y los inversores en edificios hoteleros puedan tener capacidad de adoptar decisiones mucho más razonadas y mucho más argumentadas a la hora de cualquier tipo de renovación en las instalaciones hoteleras.
ALDREN is a response to the market request for common, reliable and tools to reach the needed holistic approach and common language for deep renovation of non-residential buildings, targeting office buildings and hotels at the first step.
For more information about the ALDREN project, we invite you to visit its website and follow it on social media.